My name is Gemmy Woud-Binnendijk. I'm a fine art photographer from Holland. When I was shooting with the DSLR, sometimes your images are more forgiving because you saw less. The first moment I shot with the Phase 1, I was like, okay, this is what I need to take that extra step. It's kind of putting yourself to a next level because of all the details. It helps you grow to see things even better or be aware of things that happen during a shoot. So it's really a nice collaboration. It's a good feeling that you feel like one with the system you work with. The IQ4 XF improved my workflow really tremendously. In the early days, I painted a lot. I always used brushes, and it's kind of my tool, my replacement for a brush. It just translates what I'm seeing, what I'm thinking. Everything matches to what I expect from a piece of gear. And I'm really happy with what it delivers. I can trust it. I know it will work for me. I know it will give me what I need. And I kind of know I wouldn't be satisfied with less. You're raising the bar quite high for your gear, for your camera, but also for yourself. So that kind of grows together. Today's shoot was very personal. It was all about my dad. I find it very hard to accept that my dad is gone. I was looking for a way to translate that in image, a way that people can maybe recognize the pain and recognize the missing and the feeling and the hurting. Kind of felt the urge to do that in this way. Every part of the shoot is so important that the shooting day is just a small part of this whole project. The most of the time is in preparation. I try to shoot as close to the end result as possible. The good thing is because I'm shooting tethered, I'm directly seeing what I'm shooting. I can directly adjust things that I don't like, that I like, and that's why it's taking so much time to do a shoot, because I try to see everything that's wrong already to adjust it in set. I'm kind of married with the 150mm lens because it has a certain kind of creaminess and a certain kind of sharpness. Today I shot almost everything with the 80mm, so that's really exceptional for me. The 80mm gives me a lot more freedom to come closer, to be more involved with the set and the scene and the models. So for me it's a good addition to my lenses. I still haven't shot the perfect picture, but that's a good thing because that keeps the drive high. But I'm really, really grateful that everything worked out today. I'm very proud of the team. I'm very proud of how everything came together, how the models really were fantastic, how the styling was done, how the hair and the makeup, every ingredient was there. It's so satisfying that all the hard work you've done is paying off, that I'm driving home with a happy face tonight and I'm like, okay, Dad, this one is what I was intent to shoot.